Simon & Schuster Audio presents An Inner Traditions Audiobook, Ritual as the Remedy, Embodied Practices for Soul Care, by Mara Branscombe, read by the author.
I dedicate this book to my beloved daughters, my forever teachers, Dessa Rose and Phoenix. May you bravely dance with the light and the darkness in all of life's adventures. May your loving hearts be free. And may you trust that this precious life is yours to create. Anything is possible. Move through your days as a lighthouse for your own soul. Be it simple and quiet or loud and wild, trust that being authentically you, your channel of goodness, compassion, and truth will ripple far and wide. You will touch the hearts of others so deeply. Their lives and your own will alter for the better. Learn, live, and evolve into this technology of love as the ultimate source of your embodied consciousness and freedom. Introduction. The impulse to write this book of embodied rituals, practices, prose, and formulas comes from 28 years of life experiences, trainings, academic studies, and body-mind practices that deeply shifted my life. The intuitive call to share this body of work through the medium of emotional, physical, intellectual, creative, and spiritual channels began to speak louder than anything else. I knew it was time. As the global COVID-19 pandemic swirled its way through the world, it ushered in societal, political, and emotional life-altering change on all levels. In response to this great shift of consciousness came a potent and humble pull to share self-guided practices for inner peace, balance, and intuitive counsel. Inside these pages, you will find embodied practices, supporting tools, technologies, and earth-based resources to help you feel connected, alive, heart-centered, and ultimately empowered to live out your dreams. Truly, the heart intention of this book is to generate your own ability to live this precious life with your highest self on board. The book's essence rushed through me, loud and clear. To support the collective was the vision I received. It is an honor to go on this journey with you, to share resources and grow the body of your own inner mystic, healer, and intuitive guide within. Personally, the deepening of the years of training in various mind-body practices, meditation, yoga, breathing techniques, pagan moon rituals, shamanic ceremonies, various forms of dance, studying philosophical, historical, and spiritual practices of traditions around the world, cultivated a lasting imprint inside of me, an embodiment that I could no longer ignore. The impulse to express it in writing was like potent alchemy. It felt as if a great grandmother landed herself inside my studio, encouraging me to express the rituals, practices, and teachings that have supported, shaped, and generated the path before me. And like a river, the words and the worlds began to flow, sometimes fast, sometimes slow. I have been blessed with the most generous, inspiring, and wise teachers, too many to name here. And to each guide, family member, and kindred spirit that has graced my path, I bow in gratitude for all that I have received. My background in feminist studies, cultural history, and world religions, along with my dedication to the path of yoga, meditation, art, dance, teaching, and my love of ceremony, are woven into the fabric of this book. Imagine the journey of life like a spiral. At times, we are inside the center of the spiral, where we find ourselves in the gestating, visioning, planting, or new beginnings cycle. Sometimes we are more expansive, coming to the end of the spiral, as we may be completing a specific chapter or cycle. Whatever stage you are currently at in your life, create space in your day-to-day living to trust your process and acknowledge the divine timings when they arrive. When we truly dwell in the present moment, set our intentions with clarity, and release our attachment to the outcome or the final product, we can witness our life as a living ritual. Not everything happens at once, and when we hold true to our personal process, live inside the current of reciprocity, of equal giving to receiving. We are living inside the essence of our true potential. Cast your visions and prayers out into the world. Create daily rituals to magnetize the energy of what you want in your life, while at the same time releasing the outcome. When we can let go of our attachment to the final outcome, we begin to radically accept the universal laws in which we live. Sometimes the universe brings us something a little different than what we asked for, but it was meant to come to us. Once you begin this wildly creative journey, you will unearth an intuitive response pathway, and your own inner guide will be nourished. Embodiment of mind to heart to body to spirit comes alive when we do the work and commit to expressing the highest essence within. See yourself for who you are at your highest, not for who you are not. The mystic within will come alive. The healer, teacher, poet, student, architect, sculptor, midwife, shapeshifter, water protector, steward of the earth, gardener, activist, ceremonialist, peaceful warrior, and the fire dancer. These shape-shifting archetypes will not only support you in your everyday life, but will allow you to take flight and reclaim the inner visionary inside you. Continue to dive deep into your own healing. Live your life as a sacred ritual. Share your gifts with your community and integrate your soulful practices so that you may lead others in this meaningful way. The world needs humanity to step up now to be the best version of ourselves possible. Together, may we rise, strengthen our inner sense of self, and share our personal stories and rituals with our communities. May we speak with truth, listen with compassion, and train our eye to see the beauty in all things. May we remember that we are not alone and we are supported. May we give and receive equally and inspire others to live with an awakened awareness so that our actions, our voice, and our thoughts can and will make a difference in the world. Rituals are like mirrors that we can hold up to reflect our lives' journeys. The ceremonial process allows us to step out of time and experience something beyond the mundane, revealing the sacred turning points in our lives and guiding us deeper into our soul's calling. Chapter 1. Ritual as the Remedy. Awakening the Inner Mystic in You. Why Ritual? Throughout history, the power of ritual has been at the heart of both ancient and modern civilizations. Within secular and religious cultures, humanity has embraced the deepening of the self, community, and spiritual awakening through the power of ritual. From intricate, organized traditions to simply stating your gratitudes each morning, rituals provide rhythm and repetition, a framework to enter a state of being that's free of the confusion and chaos of our lives. A ritual can be anything that is done with intention. It can be done alone or in a group, and can be formulaic or intuitive. We can gather and celebrate the turning points in the wheel of the year as the seasons shift. We can share holiday meals or birthdays with intention. We can celebrate the outer expansion of the full moon or the internal expression of the new moon. We can prepare a ritual for a young woman who is coming of age with her menstrual cycle, or a blessing ceremony for a mother who is ready to give birth. We can create a personal ritual by lighting a candle and stating our intentions out loud as we come to the end of a project or a relationship, or when we release an old way of being and open ourselves to the next phase in our lives. Rituals give us direct access to our healing, reflect our emotions, and show us how we can access inner transformation and awaken our intuitive power. Rituals serve as sanctuaries from which we can contemplate the pivotal moments in our lives. Mindful, intentional, and ceremonial experiences can reflect back to us both the truths and the untruths we find in our life stories. Over time and with practice, it is the inner state that transforms negative, toxic, or limiting thoughts and behaviors into glimmers of understanding, peace, and transformation, and a feeling of oneness or unity consciousness ignites within. This is the power of ritual, to engage and infuse life with present moment awareness, gain inspiration from our current experiences, and align with the deep.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.